Morning, guys. Got the flu. Looking at dries again, pre-market. It's smoothed quite a bit with a lot of volume. This port line will be right here, 590, but I'll put it down here just in case. 585, oops. 585. And my entry will probably be over 607. Could be a fake out. So right here. Some more here. 58 is now my average. Probably wants to come back here. Buying some more here. I'm gonna sell some at 536. Okay, it's not good. Come out some. So now it's at 328, I stop. Ooh, I got a 558. That's a horrible place. Oh well. Buy some more here. So move up. Okay, I'm out 458. it's way too early, but I'm sick and I just don't. I'm feeling faint. I needed to get out before I pass out. That's a good look. I'm gonna buy some here. Mainly because. See that? See if I can draw a line like that. It touches so many areas. You know, the 15s. Yeah, the line can be drawn like this. So. Selling. Okay. I'm gonna have to buy some here. Okay, the 200 is 58.22. I'm gonna sell some down here at 65.
February 20 call sweep at the exit, 40 cents at fuel up. That's okay, ATE. Mitsubishi Motors
will have half here.
January 2017 sales of 6,457, that's an increase of 3.1% over January 2016.
Okay, selling off. I'm up 662. Okay, APA again. Never met the. I'm going in. It's never met the 200 like it wanted to earlier. Buying some here. This buy is moving up, so it helps us out quite a bit. I want to see this one go. Oops. Okay, selling off. Alright, I'm up 786.